blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. According to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's a 4-3-3.
Well, a system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench.
As you can see, we've already...
Gaetan!
And the ball's come loose!
Lima. Pied. Lima.
Lloris. It's a good foot in there. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Too close for comfort.
Sousa.
Good take, and he's had a look.
He's gone for it!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Evandro.
Thiago. I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game.
Well, neither side has really grabbed the initiative, I would say. Both must have come in with a view of not making any early mistakes. So we're seeing some conservatism here.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Harnik.
He's got away.
Has a pop!
Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
He almost benefited from some real generosity. No wonder the keeper's going nuts.
Babacar.
That's a throw.
Thiago.
Yuri
gets wrestled off the ball. The referee's awarded a free kick. Looks to clip it forward. It's a goal kick. To find him. Played it short. Could cross it here.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Lloris.
That's not going to make it.
Sousa. Yuri. Harnik. Sousa.
Well played, he saw that coming. It's a clever pass.
Real chance!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Pied. Lloris.
A buccaneering run from the defender. Too much on it. And that's the keeper's.
Yuri.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Just brushed off the ball there. And he has been fouled there. Loose, who's getting there? Battles to win it back. There is the half-time whistle. So the other team has broken through. It's certainly not for the want of trying. With an interesting game up to now, but still goalless. After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half-time. And we're off again. 0-0 then, and we're back on the way. Out towards the flank.
Evandro. Babacar. Evandro.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Yuri. Zaitz.
It's being played forward. Well positioned to make that interception. Plays it over to the other flank.
Sousa. Yuri.
Deflected over the goal line for a corner. So here comes the substitution.
Oh, nice touch.
Oh, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. He's got away. Chance.
Cleared without complication.
It's been taken straight back. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. But there's going to be another change here.
Leno.
It is still anyone's game. 0-0.
Savicevic.
Yuri. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Just ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Ball's out on the left now. Drives it in. Looking for a decent ball in.
Lloris.
Oh, he's not going to get that.
Ivicevic.
Forward it goes. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away.
Just received an A plus grade.
Osu.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
And he's straight offside.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Evandro. Yuri.
Beautifully done.
It's intriguingly poised for me, and players are thinking, well, should we stay or should we go? I'd like to think fortune favours the brave, and I'm urging them to be bold and go for it.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Gets it back.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Good offside that time. Thiago.
Evandro. Yuri, Evandro,
Savicevic.
And that will be the final act. And stalemate. One, if not for fans, then perhaps for coaches. Satisfied by organisation and solidity. Little cutting edge at either end. And it finishes 0-0.